Hey friends, it's Melissa, and I'm sorry I'm going to be a little quiet because it's nighttime and people are sleeping, but I wanted to go ahead and say I just got home from one of the best days I've had in such a long time. And I mean, aside from Monday, but I just got back from a NateWantstoBattle concert, and it was amazing, as always. He always kills it. But basically, this is just going to be my journey of going to the concert and the concert and... Yeah, so it all started with a very long drive that was only supposed to take 2 hours and ended up taking like 2.5 hours on the freeway with me, myself, and I. No carpool lane or anything, so I was stuck in traffic the whole way and had to take side streets to make up time and have time to find parking and all of that fun stuff. Upon finding parking, after shouting at a crowd of people to say, "Hey, where did you guys all park?" I continued to make my way around a block and then park in said parking lot. Make my way over and, of course, meet a friend. I say, "Hey, you know, are you here by yourself?" They say, "Yeah, I'm alone." I go, "Oh, awesome. My name's Melissa. What's your name?" They say, "My name's Melissa." So I met another Melissa in line. And I met a couple other people, and they're all super awesome, and we all exchange info, so it's gonna be a fun time. But, we all had VIP, and so we were all waiting, and there was supposed to be a Q&A, and then the show was supposed to start, you know, like, Q&A, let in general admission, show starts, right? So, we're all, like, getting up into the little lobby area of the theater, and it's, like, above a bar, so it's, like, they have, like, a lobby outside of, the restaurant bar place. So we're all like kind of chilling and hanging out. We're talking about things and we're like, the line to get in is really slow. What is happening? And then we round the corner and we say, "Wait, is that who we think it is?" It was Nate. Turns out instead of a Q&A, they decided to do a meet and greet. Don't know why the decision was made, but I am not complaining other than the fact that I did not put on makeup or anything and I have blemishes all over my face and I was super snazzy and it was interesting. He handled me really well, so thank you for handling me well, Nate, if you ever see this. And then the show was amazing. There you go.
Oh, you want, but not exactly what you need. Take a backseat, your satisfaction guarantee.
Thank you. gonna start the next song, and if you guys want Bounty to sing along, that would be tight. Can you do that? This means the world to us, and we absolutely love what we're doing, and we love each and every one of you that show up tonight. So again, thank you guys so much. Make some noise for yourselves. So, for those of you who don't know, my new album, Hidden Exposure, just came out. If you want to pick it up, or, you know, any other record that I've put out there available here, there's also, like, shirts and stuff if you haven't done so already, and again, we can't thank you guys enough. Because of this, we're living a fucking dream, and thanks to you guys. So with that said, we got one more song, and I need you guys to sing it with me. Can you do that?
Such a super fun night. I just literally got home, plopped all my stuff out. Simba decided to claim my flannel for his own. Yeah. Hi. He's too tired. But yeah, so that was my night. Two concerts in 1 week, and I could not be more exhausted and tired, more happy. Also got some stuff. Those are all my business cards right there. But yeah, that's it for tonight. So thank you guys so much for watching. I would do my full outro, but I'm just really, really exhausted. So I will just have the stuff up and you can do as you please. Thank you guys. I'll see you next time when I'm not so tired. Bye. Say bye to the people. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye.